Khi này chứ? Got that. Come again.
Correctly. I need it.
Oh. Could you repeat that?
Have the MazdaEdit on.
Keen?
Say again?
Keen, could it be because I was using my cruise control to maintain the RPM?
No, it could be that you have a bad O2 sensor. I'm trying to see if I can find the answer before I tell you that you might have a mechanical problem.
Okay, while you're doing that, I'm gonna put the laptop back on the car and compare it to my wideband, just to see the readout I'm getting.
Okay, that sounds good. And if you want to go drive it around and give it some throttle, and see if it gets richer as you slam on the gas.
Okay, we'll do that. Can I hear? Keen, are you there? Yes, sir. Oh, not good. I think I'm way behind in the class.
I'm not worried about
I have the added disadvantage in that my AFR is, for some reason, not reading the way it's supposed to be. I had it working properly yesterday, but today, for some reason, hope I get that sorted out. It's reading Lambda, but I set it on the AFR and it's not reading the AFR. Even when he's trying to convert it to the Lambda to the AFR, it's like one reading right through. It's like 0.999 for the whole RPM range, 5,000 RPM range, 5,500 RPM range. So what point are you at? Okay, so I guess you made your adjustments to the second injectors already. Okay. I know I got the same feet coming down at 6,000. Oh yes, but it's the same. I guess it's the same as what at your 6,000 to 8,000. I guess it's the same procedure as what I'm at here, like the 5,000 to 6,000 adjustment on the injector 2. It's the same for you with the 6,000 to 8,000? Oh, you have three injectors, okay. Now, I think you have the series one, yeah? Yeah, I think it's three primaries, three secondaries. Mine I've got two primary, two secondary on mine. Yeah.
Who we got online? Okay, real quick, Shax. Did you get a data log for wide open throttle?
I got a data log. Like 5,000. I placed it on my
Is it this this check AFR MazdaEdit right here?
Yeah, that's it. Maybe you can take a look at it and see if.
Is this all your car at idle?
Say again?
This is just your car idling, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, the idle looks good. I'm still not seeing as much movement in that air fuel sensor as I would like. Can you go ahead, Jax, and get me a wide open throttle log, like second or third gear, whatever you can get away with where you're at right now, and just start logging and punch it.
Okay, no problem. I'll do that.
Okay.
Okay.
Isaac, where are you at, bud?
I'm still in the matrix right now.
All right.